Message by the NCCK clergy on HIV and AIDS. Dear brothers and sisters, my name is Bishop Dr. Thomas Tembo Chipa, the General Secretary of the PEFA Churches in Kenya. I have a special message for all the men in the society. As we continue to stay home due to the COVID-19 pandemic, I want us to assure you that all shall be well and God is in control, and we shall emerge victorious, for Jesus has promised us that. As we read in John 10:10, the thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that you may have life and have it in full. You only need to live carefully and follow the guidelines given by the Ministry of Health. I also want to draw your attention to another pandemic that has been with us for a long time, HIV and AIDS. Although we have made tremendous progress towards the fight against HIV and AIDS, current trends show that we must put more effort to stop the rising numbers of the new infections. The Bible teaches us that man is the head of the family. Your partner and your children depend on you to guide them in the prevention and management of HIV and AIDS. To achieve this, I appeal to you to do three things towards HIV prevention, treatment, and care. One, I encourage you to know your status and that of your partner by getting an HIV test together with your partner. Let the other members of your household also be tested for HIV. Two, share the results with your partner. If the test is negative, we encourage you and your partner to strive to remain negative. If one or both of you have tested positive, I encourage you to seek treatment and support each other to help manage each other's HIV status. Three, take your medication faithfully. If you or one of your members in the household are on HIV care, I encourage you to adhere to the medical advice as given by the clinicians in the health clinic. When you combine prayer and medication, you will live long and productive and a happy life. As we observe measures to combat COVID-19 pandemic, I urge you to share the importance of knowing one's HIV status and management of HIV with your social network. We in the NCCK, the National Council of Churches of Kenya, NCCK, in partnership with the Christian Health Association of Kenya, CHAK, and the Presidential Emergency Plan for AIDS Relief, PEFA, celebrate you because you are a strong and responsible man and women. Now, go and support your families and communities to have healthy and productive life. Thank you so much, and may the Lord God bless you.